It's Foston Village in South Derbyshire. Now, I've not really come to look at the village, but the just thought I'd show you the main street leading down. It doesn't really go anywhere. It goes to the industrial park, which has got Dove Valley Park, I think it's called. Is it Dove Valley? So that way, this is the old, correct me if I'm wrong, the old A50. The road you can hear in the distance, which is that great big road there. It's called the Derby Southern Bypass, which is the new A, well, say new A50. It's been built, God knows how many years. But that's the noise, and all that traffic years ago probably would have come this way. But the bit of what I'm interested in sits, there's the other side of that footbridge, which is Foston Prison. Over that way is Stoke, the top of it. That's the footbridge, of course. And just down there, just down that little road there, is where we stood a few minutes ago, into the village. Across there, we can perhaps just make out the prison. That's the prison chimney just behind there, but we'll get a closer look in a few seconds, or a few minutes rather. Don't have to look at that rain cloud up there. There you go, good track on. Right, here's a closer look at the prison. Now you can see there, that's the old hall. Shame they turned it into a prison, really. See the gardens there that they must give the prisoners work. I'll tell you a bit more about it when we get further away from this main busy road. Stobart beeping at me, took this photo, silly bugger. Right, we'll go a bit further down, get away from this road, and see if we can get another look at it. Right, the road noise has diminished just slightly. The other side of that fence. I think this is the goods entrance where the supplies and all that lot come in. This is where the supplies and all come in. A bit further down from where we just were, which was there. I don't know if the camera will put this up. If you look at that green car there, all covered in. Where's this not focusing? Focus it on thing. Where's it not focusing? Anyway. This is the front of the prison. Again, you can see the style of building. Is it? It's not Victorian. I don't know what it would be. Jacobean or something, maybe. I don't really know. That looks. That's the main entrance. Camera up there protecting it all. Look, protecting their interests. Another angle. Let's see, you can just about make out Foston Hall. There's all the rules and regulations on there, what you can and can't do inside the prison. Camera up there on that big, great big post. Hasn't paid me any interest, which is good. just move up that street a little bit so you can see any more of it, but you can't really see a great deal, but I'll just hand one more shot around. Yeah, that's like the staff car park, which doesn't look like it's anywhere near big enough, because we're not parked down there. Just hear the road noise through that bush to our right, which is the main A50. Where is the old road? You wouldn't want to live near one of those roads, would you? Anyway, we'll move down a little bit. Bit of a better picture of the sign there, where it's not covered up with all the foliage. Footbridge we were just on. I think we just look at the top there. You can just see the traffic going past. It's amazing the difference that hedgerow makes to the nose of that road. You can just see the traffic going past there. But so it's clearly a public footpath, public right away, so not doing anything wrong. And that's it, that's Foston Prison. The only thing I can tell you really is what you can get off Wikipedia. A couple of notable prisoners. One was Maxine Carr, who was Ian Huntley's accomplice. And she covered for him, didn't she? I think she served 8 years here. Was it 8 years or 3 years? I can't remember. It'll be on Google. Wikipedia. And there was another one, Karen Matthews. It's a women's prison, and I think a young offenders as well. Karen Matthews, crazy woman from Dewsbury, who locked a kid up in her partner's flat for, I don't know, what is it, 24 days or something. She served time here. There was another woman, transgender, this is all off Wikipedia, transgender athlete who was done for attempted murder. Now that camera's closed right on me. So we've got some interest. But anyway, that's Foston Prison. I'll leave a link in the description to the Wikipedia site. I can find out any more about it. Anyone comes out and challenges, that camera's posed right at me. Just noticed it, so I'll zoom in on the camera there, see? Looking right at me. Huh. I'm going to take a walk down that street and see if there's anything else of any interest up here. So you can see how many, these must all work at prison, these people, but how many car parking spaces short they are. Oops, sorry about that. Stretches that way and all the way down there. I guess when the prison was built, wasn't as many cars, or people didn't have as many cars, should I say.